Punjab police, who had come down to Mumbai to arrest Rakhi Sawant, couldn't find her. Rakhi had insulted Sage Valmiki at an event last year. A complaint with the police was eventually filed against her and an arrest warrant was also issued. Despite the Ludhiana court's repeated summons, Rakhi did not appear before the court during the last hearing. Now the Punjab police team, which had come down to Mumbai to arrest her, were returning as she was not at her given address. Has Rakhi Sawant gone absconding, fearing arrest from police? Do let us know what you think in the comment section below.